ladies and gents, and welcome back to BioShock 2. This is Guitar 530. Let's go on in to Siren's Alley.
I work at the palace ball.
Oh, I know what we get here. This is gonna be fun.
When I get back to my chili.
We get more ammo for Mr. Shoddy. Alright, I left myself out here. Let's cycle the airlock. Mr. Shoddy, I'm sorry, Halloween, but I'm still in.
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boy!
The hunt is on!
Here's the new Big Daddy, ladies and gents, has a rocket launcher. This bodes really well. Ooh, auto hack done. Take that. There we go.
Of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me, poor brother, blind? So he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus. I am alone, Lord. Alone. And waiting for a sign.
Yeah, Father Whale seems like an interesting person. But we have a little sister. And as per usual, we're just gonna go over here. Sorry, I don't gather. One little girl. There you go.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Gatherer's Garden. That should be right about here. Yep.
The beast of Ryan lives!
Gather the family!
Oh. Proud parent basically just increases the gathering speed.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Yep. All right, gene tonic slot. Oh, let's get that one again. The phosphorus shells, those are extremely good, ladies and gentlemen, for taking down big daddies. When we find another one with a little sister, we should put it
in. I coughed up my shit! Well, play the damn song, you stupid box of shit! Anytime! Work together, you freaks!
Cost an arm and a leg.
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high-explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Yeah, the Rumblers are basically the thing that we just fought. Go there in a moment.
Hey, I saw that. You fucking cheat.
Actually, you know what?
What did you say?
You heard me. You're a cheat.
That's it. I've had enough of you already.
Ladies and gents.
Think you can pull one over on me? Come here.
Dee dee dee.
Try for yourself.
Stupid
preservation! Target self-preservation! Oh, great! Oh, yeah, hide from me then, sure! Ah! I'm stripping you for time! I meant your numbers, you fucking machine! Bye-bye!
gentlemen, for coming to this establishment. Thank you for leaving.
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedon Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
Darn. All right, I've curbed my gambling addiction for the moment.
Hey, bartender! You gotta pay a customer over here. Somebody there?
Sorry, the bartender is out. I am here. Anyways. Eve Hypo. Potted me. Sorry.
I do love Siren Alley. The kind of place you go to scratch an itch you're ashamed of, even in a town with no laws. But that's not why I favor it. The place started out as the Mason's Quarter, all builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat falls in the mud. Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name. But only God remembers what it was.
Right. And as you saw with the people to power, we increased our clip size with the shotgun.
Have to play it smart.
Of course, our aim sucks. Don't worry, with the next upgrade, that won't even matter.
Couldn't outline the Doc's plan per se, huh?
Phosphorus buck. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Sisters are. Once you do all three, then you have to worry about the big sister.
Mm.
it up on 0.0. I don't need to use the health kit. Steinman. I do believe Father Lamb is likes Steinman, his ideals. So yeah, I'll continue going. Why not use an anti-personnel?
Ray, I gotta disappear.
You didn't disappear, man. You believe I shot you through the mouth, though. Little sister. I am not prepared.
I'm the fucking best!
to set her up yet. I do believe we're gonna have to take her on either way, ladies and gents. One thing we can do, though,
what?
Is use the mini turrets.
I win!
And ladies and gents, that is definitely what we're gonna do.
Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary, if you must know. I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
the same problems we had. I wonder how that splicer fared with our,
knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
That is actually rather useful.
Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
That is going to be really useful.
Sorry, soul.
want to hack majority of these because these will become necessary. We'll see why later. So, to the Pink Pearl. Actually, while I'm here. Yeah.
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
There we go.
Summon a swarm of insects. Laugh as they seek out hidden enemies.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new Mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Yes. This gun, ladies and gentlemen, is the sniper of the game.
Hey, handsome. You see anything you like?
Well, hello there. How much? What the hell?
Play it smart.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Yes, ladies and gents, we're going to a brothel.
Saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me fucking hand, and a knot on the head besides.
Here's an article of our favorite.
Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
That's the guy we gotta talk to. Let's see if he's friendly.
Are you Simon's? Well, here's my peace offering. Welcome to the Pink Beckin' Pearl, sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
All right. Actually, I'm going to end this part here. So, next part, we'll go after Daniel Wales. This is Guitar 530. This has been BioShock 2. Catch y'all later.